Rhinestone, two damn phones, Babylon's can't crack the code. Used to sip out styrofoam, but figured I should stick to drugs.
Oh my god. I know, guys, I know. I know I've been gone, I'm sorry. You guys gotta forgive me. Let me stop. Oh no, baby, I'm back with another YouTube video. What's good, Dollar Squad? It's your girl, MK Dollar Sign, and I am back once again, guys, with another video. And today, I'm going to be doing a different video. And today's video is going to be a talking video, because you guys know that I like to talk a lot. And when you like to talk a lot, you like to make talking videos. And I feel like I haven't done one of these on this channel, so it's only right if I do. So make sure you guys give this video two thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe, comment, and like. Also, share for your girl, because we all Dollar Squad out here, and we all rocking to that top. And don't forget to follow my social media sites. Links in the description box down below. And also, guys, go check out my reaction channel, because it's lit. But let's get straight into this video. So, I'm going to go ahead and explain myself, because I know you guys want an explanation. I'm just going ahead and tell you guys what happened, how it happened, and boop, boop, bop, bop, and keep it all simple. So, basically, Labor Day came, all right? Labor Day came, and I didn't have a video. Well, actually, I did have a video. I have pre-recorded 5 videos, and basically, I wound up deleting them all. It was an accident, guys. I wound up deleting all of them, and I couldn't go to recently deleted because I don't have that. Well, I do have it, but I, like, set it to where it say delete all items as soon as possible. So I just did that. But I wasn't really thinking what I was deleting. I just deleted the videos, and then I was seeing that I deleted it, and that was how that went. And then I wound up playing basketball at the Labor Day event because we went to a park. And I wound up getting about 5 to 6 blisters on my feet. And I could not walk, which means that I could not vlog, okay? I could not vlog. I was going to do a school vlog. I could not do a school vlog. I couldn't even barely go to school because of my feet. But I still managed to do that because school is important. But I could not do both things at a time. I could not go to school and record at the same time because that was not going to be, it wasn't going to be a good video. And it wasn't going to be good for you guys because it would just be boring. And you guys don't like boring videos. So I'm glad I chose that decision. But yeah, that kind of happened. And then I started falling behind in school. I started like getting a couple, I didn't get a couple Fs. I only got one F. And I got like a couple Cs. And I believe I had like 3 A's and 1 B or something like that. And basically I started falling behind, and my goal that I set for this year is to have 1,000 subscribers that don't even make sense. 1,000 subscribers before Christmas and all A's and B's at the end of the school year. So you guys should always set a goal, no matter what you're doing, like, just set a goal, and hopefully you achieve it. You feel me? And I know for a fact that I'm going to achieve it. You want to know why? Because I'm going to put it, my brain, to it. I'm going to beat that case. I'm going to beat them numbers. I'm going to beat the math. You feel me? I'm going to basically upload a lot. You feel me? And I'm going to get what I want. You feel me? So it's kind of like that. And it's like, in order for me to hit that goal, I have to, like, I don't want to, I have to pace myself, okay? I have to actually sit back, right? Think about my thoughts, gather it, and then go do it. You feel me? Because I can't just, oh, I'm going to go do this and just go. It's not going to happen. So that's why I kind of like got my grades together first so that I don't have like a lot of stuff on my shoulders. I don't have to hold a lot of stuff and be accountable for that. So I was just like, let me get my grades caught up. Then come back to YouTube, work extremely hard, give you guys what you want to see. And then I can achieve my goals. And not only achieve my goals, but get more things offered to me, okay? Because I know you guys want to see a lot of collabs. I know you guys want to see that type of stuff. But in order for me to do that, I need help for you guys. But I also have to give you guys this help. I have to also have to give you guys content, give you guys what you want to see. So if I'm not helping you guys and you guys not helping me, we ain't going to be able to do nothing. You feel me? So it's kind of been like I've been trying to like pace myself and actually think about what I want to do in life and what I want to be in life and try to figure out like what's really best for me. So that's what I've been trying to do. I just been trying to get my grades up and stuff so that when I do get my grades up, I can have more offers. Because honestly, we have like this little program at school. Basically, it helps you get started in college, okay? It's kind of like a college class, but you get, it's like you all right, so let's just say that. Let's say you want to be a freaking engineer. So you go to this little program, they got cars that you fix on. So when you're done with school, you go there and you already know what to do. You feel me? So I'm going to be taking a class that is editing and like making filming videos like weather or movies, stuff like that. I'm going to be taking that type of class. So I'm going to be doing that type of stuff. But in order for me to get to that program, I have to have my grades straight. So that's what I'm trying to do right now. And I just want to do that class anyways, just so that I can have a better understanding and a better like... How you want to say it? I just want to be better at editing and doing what I do, because I do love making these videos and I do like YouTube, okay? I really honestly do. So that's what I try to make do. And also, guys, I honestly did see that we hit 700 subs. I want to thank you guys so much for that. Without you guys, there would not be no Michaela, bro. So I'm thanking you guys from the bottom of my heart. I honestly watched us hit 700 subs. That was the first time I ever seen us hit like a number. Well, like a, you know, a number. So it's kind of amazing to actually see that. And I actually got it on record. I'm going to go ahead and throw that up in the screen.
But I know I had to have it, yeah. For the money, I'm a savage, yeah. I be itching like I had it, yeah. I'm surrounded 20 bad bitch, yeah. But they didn't know me last year, yeah. Everyone want to act like they important.
But it was just very exciting seeing that. And, I mean, we just going to keep growing each and every day. And I hope that you guys are enjoying when we grow. I hope you guys can feel what I feel when we grow, because it's just a full of excitement, full of positivity, and I just want to thank you guys so much for that, because like, it's a lot trying to be something. So I mean, it is what it is though. So thank you guys so much for all of that. And videos coming soon, all right? Videos coming soon. I can't stress this no more. I'm going to be back on the grind, back doing what I do, back on the schedule. While I'm talking about schedule, I am probably most likely going to make a schedule, because I feel like you guys should know when I'm going to post. I don't want to just post out of random. So I'm actually going to be making a schedule. I'm basically going to change this whole channel around, so you guys get a drift of what's about to be happening and stuff like that. But that's going to pretty much wrap up this video. I just want to come on here and talk to you guys about some certain things, just so you guys don't feel like you left out or anything, because I want you guys to be a part of everything that I go through, because we are a team. And just in case you guys want to know what I did, I honestly did drive today, so I'm going to go ahead and throw that up. So yeah, y'all. So I will catch you guys in the next video. And make sure you subscribe, comment, and like. And don't forget to check out my reaction channel, because I will be posting on there later on today. But with all that being said, I will catch you guys in my next video. Peace.
Baby, come give me something, oh.